NHL super agent Taylor Mackey joins us here on the line, who represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect in years. Taylor, give us the 411 on the kid here.
Hey, morning, James. Well, look, you may not believe this, but the kid's up here on Carter Lake.
What?
Playing pickup, yeah, with a bunch of other kids. Just, it's a beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got going there.
Yeah, I suppose it is. But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, just safety first up there. Now,
of course,
I got to ask you, we've seen the scouting reports, we've seen the highlights, but we know about the player. But tell me more about the person. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James. Let's begin by telling your listeners at home the kid's name.
Now, the understanding that we've got is that the kid was supposed to be heading down to the rink sometime today to kind of check out the new surroundings. This has got to be like the first day of school, Razor.
Guaranteed he would have gone early to go and take a look at the locker room. You walk in there for the first time, you can't believe your lifelong dreams are about to happen.
And when you're looking around, I'm assuming, you know, is he thinking the nameplate might be up there?
Oh, you're hoping, but, you know, He's going to learn that those trainers don't miss very often. The jersey's ready. Your name has never looked so good as when it's on top of your stall. But what I remember, James, is the excitement, the nervousness, how scared you were. And then you're like, I'm in an NHL room. I can't believe this. It is the very best of feelings that you can have till you step on the ice the first time.